one in my days of nature are burnt and purged away. But that I am forbid to tell the secrets of my prison house, I could a tale unfold, whose lightest word would harrow up thy soul, freeze thy young blood, make thy two eyes like stars start from their spheres, thy knotted and combined locks to part, and each particular hair to stand on end like quills upon the fretful porcupine. But this eternal blazon must not be to ears of flesh and blood. List, Hamlet, list. Oh, list. If thou didst ever thy dear father love.
Oh, God!
Revenge his foul and most unnatural murder.
Murder!
Murder. Most foul. As in the best it is, but this most foul, strange, and unnatural.
Fare thee well at once. The glowworm shows the matin to be near, and kins to bale his ineffectual fire. Adieu, adieu, Hamlet. Remember me.
Oh, all you host of heaven.
Oh, Earth,
what else?
And shall I couple Hell?
Oh, fine. Hold my heart. And you, my sinews, grow not instant old, but bear me stiffly up. Remember thee? I, a poor ghost, whilst memory holds a seat in this distracted globe, remember thee, yea. From the table of my memory I'll wipe away all trivial fond records, all stores of books, all forms, all pressures past that youth and observation copied there, and thy commandment all alone shall live within the book and volume of my brain, unmixed with baser matter. Yes, by heaven! Oh, most pernicious woman!
Oh, villain. Villain, smiling. Damn that villain. My tables. Meet it is, I set it down that one may smile and smile and be a villain. At least I am sure it may be so in Denmark. So, uncle, there you are. Now to my word. It is adieu. Adieu.